guys, I'm gonna do a couple of reviews on some items here, so I thought I'd do this review that I on this product here, Mission Go. It's all over the place. They have a great line of products all over on Amazon. They have this palette, colors, beautiful colors. And I just want to squeeze them out so you can see. Now this one here is, bring the light here. This is a rose, permanent rose, which I love rose, permanent. Very good color for flesh tones, when you want to make flesh tones. So we'll squeeze some out here. You can see right away that they're fully loaded with a lot of pigment. Let me get a nice brush here. How about a nice Da Vinci? Let's use this one here, Raphael. Let's wet this up. And let me kind of clean my palette. These pigments are great. I've been using them for a couple of weeks now. These two tubes. I have another two tubes. And they're just great. They work great with all my other watercolors. And this is the Mission Go. Look at that. Nice and creamy. Like, let's say you would take this and you would add a little bit of this cerulean. Look at that. Let me get some paper here. Let's take this one. This paper here, I don't think it's 140 pounds, but oh, I wanted to put some blue out too. Let's put the blue right here. Now, I've been painting for 30 years and I've tried a lot of paints and a lot of different watercolors. And I wanted to try these. I wonder, what could I draw just to do a quick watercolor sketch? Let me see if I can find a picture in here or something that we can do just with those two colors. If that's the only two colors I have from Mission Go. Let's do something like this. So let's do a little turn it this way. And let's do a little base. Do a quick sketch and go, and then do some stems, something very simple. I can just show you how these colors work. My other brands and I've been doing watercolors about 5 years now. I mean, I've been doing it from about 20 years, but on it, but now, like, really, that I've been really gotten into it, it's maybe 5 years. I'm doing more watercolor, a lot more now than before. Something up there just to kind of balance things out. Let's kind of turn this face this way. There's a little shadow that goes this way, right? There's some shadow here. And this petal that goes that way. Petal that goes this way. I'm trying to rush here because I don't want to make this video too long. Put too many details, but let's try that. Just to show you how these colors work. So that's going to be white, and the background is going to have to be blue. A light blue. And I can do the flowers red. They don't have to be white. I can do a couple of them. Okay, so this is the red. Let's just do a couple of these red. Look how beautiful that rose looks. They're very creamy, very nice. Don't try to just cover all the petals, just, you know, leave some spots like that. Makes a lot more interesting when you kind of do that. Then you can come back and add some more. Again, let's get some blue. I have no space here. Make some space here. Okay, let's do it this way. There you go, that's better. Okay, there goes the blue. And just a little bit, and look how much paint I have just by that little dab of paint that I put out. Look how strong it is, which I'm gonna have to add some white because to lighten it up, because it is very strong. Look at that. Isn't that beautiful? Wow, that is beautiful. Just adding white to that permanent. What blue is this? This is a cobalt blue. Cobalt blue. And look how beautiful that looks. And look how beautiful that looks. Look at that. So then we'll do a darker blue. It's mixing with the red. color here. Then we'll put more blue with what can I use to make like a shadow? But that paint's gray. Let's see how that looks. To make this kind of a shadow color here. Using what I have. Add some of that green for the stem. Nice and loose. Then this is going to be darker. Continue working with this blue and pick up this blue here, see what I can get. A bit of that. I still want it to be a little bit more blue. Dark on this side. It's a quick water sketch just to show you, give you an idea how nice these paints. They work very nice and creamy. Okay, then we can add with the that same red. Just me, just a little bit. Great product. So then we have over here we can do a little couple of triangles just to make a little make some interest right here. There you go. Still a little darker. Oops. Blue. Okay, let's kind of darken this now. I like the paints. Very nice. Very nice. Just thinking about getting a palette. Getting more that paint. Make some more videos. These are very top quality paints. Very beautiful. Let's kind of darken that purple. We can also add some this green. Just wanted to you will let this dry and you will continue to add more paint. Some of this white, there's some areas. Up nice. Use the shadow here. Usually work in oils. I guess this is one of my paintings. But as you can see in my space, a lot of art supplies. Let's kind of fix these things up. I'm going to continue to work on this, but I just wanted to show you. This is not done yet. But, very nice paints. I'm going to put a link to their page. Mission Go. Check them out, try them out. They're great. Very nice paints. They work very well on my other paints. That's nice. I think I'm gonna darken this now. Do this. Put another more shadow over here. I didn't tape this paper down, I just pretty impressed. Alright guys, so that's a quick watercolor sketch just to give you an idea about the brand and the paint. Put the cap back on this one here, and Mission Go. Then I can come here and kind of soften that this here. I don't want this to compete with the flowers. And then this could have been just blue. Everything in blue. They're nice. Very nice paints. The scraper. Let's see if that works. Let's see if this works. Maybe better. Still have more. That penny over there. Look at all this. And I'm just working with those two colors. So try them out, guys. Try them out. You're gonna be very impressed. They got some beautiful colors. I was looking at Amazon, all the colors that they have, and I think I read something about them that their paints, they're made of some pigment that you can get them where they're pure oil hues. So try them out. Go check them out. And bye for now. Alright. Mission go. Bye bye.